Hello my beautiful friends, it's me Sharika and welcome to Shades of Me. Today's video is really interesting and something very useful and beneficial, especially for your hair. And yeah, I got a new haircut by the way. Just let me know how did you find it. Is it good or is it okay? Okay, you cannot see the haircut properly because it's little oil, I mean it's oily, so yeah. And so today's video is about herbal products that I have brought for you for your hair growth, for hair nourishment and hair repairing, everything that an individual needs to know. It can be used for both men as well as women out there. And yeah, and I have bought these things from purple.com. It's not at all a sponsored video. I have paid for these things and I'm using this product, so I have brought a review for you. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, so please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so that you can get all the notifications for my videos. So now let's go to the main content of the video. So these are few products that I'm going to show you. In this one of the product I am using it, other products I have used, but I've bought another one. So these are the packets. So we'll start with regarding the hair. Now many of you would be having premature graying, or you might be having hair fall, something like that. So we need to treat our hair with a right amount of product rather than using some chemical products. Now premature graying can be because of stress. Everybody is busy in their own life, but we forget to take care of ourselves actually. So stress can be one of the reason. It can be your hereditary thing, depending upon how your family members are getting the grayish hair and all that. Thirdly, it can be the food habits, and fourth is your rest, your sleep, if you're smoking or alcoholic. So these all things affects your hair. So today we are going to talk about some of the herbal products that we are going to, and instead of coloring your hair with the chemicals, which I will never suggest because I had a very bad experience because of coloring few of my hair. I've started getting few white and I'm treating it with these natural colors that we get. Now these are the products from Alp Goodness. You must have heard this name, Alp Goodness. So this is black henna powder that I have purchased. Now we can go through the ingredients first and then we can see how it is being made. Okay, now the packet actually proves that it imparts rich color to your hair, it hydrating, conditioning and repairing, which we need, our hair needs. Has natural antifungal and antimicrobial properties that work to cool and soothe your scalp. So I think this can be preferred during the summer time. Rather, I would prefer this for the winters. But even if you are using for the winters, you need to adjust it and lessen the duration of time that you will be putting it onto your hair. Rather, for 3 to 4 hours, you can just lower it down for 1, 1.5 or 2 hours. It is 100% organic and natural, and preservative and pesticide free, which is the best thing I love about it. Created for all hair types. It can be any hair type, you can use this. And yeah, so this is the things given, and there is the key ingredient it is showing is hop, Lawsonia intermis. I think it's known as the black henna powder. Yeah, so the usage is taking 220 gram of black powder, adding water to make a paste. You could add any oils or acidic liquids according to the benefits, and using the thin comb and the brush, you need to apply to the tip and the roots of your hair, and you can use this repeatedly and let the scalp and hair absorb the paste and leave the paste for 60 minutes. That is what is recommended, but you can leave it for up to 3 hours or more. And you have to rinse it with the water and shampoo. Use a mild shampoo. So yeah, it's a simple application, but you can add on some other things with that DIYs. I'll come very soon how do I apply this. So stay tuned for that video, okay? And for that you need to subscribe my channel, I'm saying again. So the price for this is 85 and I got it for around 60 rupees for the offer that is going on. The next thing is again one more hair color, but this is again of Alp goodness only, but the color is burgundy. You can see the color, and I have used this and it brings a light tint kind of burgundy. I've used just for some of the highlighting areas. You can't see it because I've just applied it, and I'm just going to wait for the hair oiling that I've done, and tomorrow I'm going to hair wash and see how. It's just very lightish. I've just applied it for some time, one and a half hours hardly I've kept it. And for this you need to actually keep it for 3 hours, which I didn't have time. I just kept it for the kept the paste for 1 hour because I didn't have time, and I kept it on my hair for one and a half hours just for a trial purpose, because I'm just using it for the first time. And it again shows the same benefits like hydrating, conditioning and everything as in same. You get a 50 gram and the burgundy cost you 80 rupees, just 5 rupees less. And even I got it for 63 rupees from purple.com. And yeah, the usage and the is same. And even if using any product, I would recommend you to do the patch test, okay, before you use it, and make sure you keep it out of reach of the children. Yeah, so this is the burgundy one which I am using. The powder inside is green in color, and when you make the paste and keep it for some time, you when you wash off, you get light maroonish burgundy color. Okay, so next thing is the indigo powder, which actually brings a good black color instead of Mehndi's orangish kind of a color. So now, what is the use of this indigo color? It is actually this, if this imparts rich color, this one gives your hair longer, stronger and thicker hair, thick hair. And it also conditions, it even promotes hair growth, and it stops, it prevents premature graying and softens and detangles your hair. If you have the problem of a lot of tangles in your hair because of which you lose a lot of amount of your hair, so this is the best thing again, and highly recommended for dry and brittle hair who have the problem of hair fall. So they should be using it, but they shouldn't be using it directly. I am not sure about it. I generally mix it with henna. Now here the process is same. You have to make with the water. I have used lukewarm water, and I'll show you the DIY very soon. This is again of 80 rupees, and I got again for 50-60 rupees only. Yeah, it's again 50 gram. This is again from Alp Goodness indigo powder. And the last is the neem powder. See, now we shampoo our hair, we condition our hair. Now there are chances that we might have antifungal or antibacterial or something dust, and since the pollution is too much, there are chances we might be having some kind of things, unwanted things in our hair which will stick onto our hair. And if you see the long ago time, people used to boil the neem leaves and they used to take bath in that for antibacterial properties and all. Nowadays we don't have that much time, so we stick on to these things. And since it is an organic and 100% natural, so you can rely on these things. Now neem, no, everybody knows it's like purifying, nourishing and smoothing your hair. Again, it's stated here antibacterial, antifungal and antiviral. It promotes scalp health, your scalp becomes clean, prevents eczema, which is actually very much in head lice, mostly students, kids, college going or school going kids, head lice, to stimulate hair growth for smooth, silky and strong hair. This is what it is written, if you can see. It's again 50 grams. The usage is same as per the other things what it is mentioned. And again, I'll suggest you for the patch test. It cost only 60 rupees, and all these products are December or Jan, December 2018, and you can use it till 2 year shelf life. no, 3 years shelf life actually, December 2021. So before that, I'm sure the packet will be used because it's just 50 gram and it's worth it rather using it from any companies which get forgive you for 10-15 rupees, but it's 40 rupees, but it's organic. So I'll highly recommend Alps Goodness things, and there are many other things in purple.com depending upon your need. If you need tulsi powder, if you need any other powders, so you can go and check out. I'll leave the link in the description box, and let me know how did you find this video, and hit the like button if you liked it, and do subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends, and let them also know how they can improve their hair growth and nourish their hair. Until next time, bye bye, take care.